Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can download Twitch on PC. Watch the video till the end so that you'll be able to do the following activities by yourself. Before moving on to the video, make sure you like this video and subscribe to our channel. Okay, now let's move straight into the video. Open any web browser. I'm using Google Chrome here. Go to the search bar and type for Twitch download. Now, on the second option, you can see Downloads Twitch. Click on that. Now, here you can see there are two different options of Twitch, that is Twitch Studio Beta or Soundtrack by Twitch. Now, you have to download this first one. Click on Download. And here on the left hand side, you can see there is download now. Click on it. It'll start to get download. Now that it is downloaded, it'll open. Here you can see there is option of install. Click on install. It may take a little time. Now that it is installed, you can minimize the screen or it will open in itself. Try on allow access. Click on allow access again. Now if you have an account, you can log in, or if you don't have an account, you can sign up. You can see our sign up video in our page. We are downloading next. And thank you so much for watching till the end. This is how you download Twitch on PC. If this video was helpful for you, do like, share, leave a comment down below, subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell icon so that you'll get notified when we post new videos.